unorthodox way of solving it. A heist in the heist. I appreciate your cleverness. Votes will be cast correctly now.